TrueMed means I eat two meals a day. I also do not eat any animal products or processed foods when I'm at home. This is me in 1980. Took me 35 years to gain 120 pounds. And I was really, really sick with food and drink related illnesses. And this is me 32 and a three quarters months later. And healthy, up and about. And this is me and Richard outside the house a couple months ago. And in the woodshed here over to Mom and Dad's. It's becoming to look a lot like Christmas everywhere we go. Haha. I just had to get these two in the picture. My heart just swells with love with this man.
He's got a breakfast sandwich, and I got a foot long. I don't know how I'm going to eat this without making a big joke like that. Where did you get that? Oh yeah, you got that. I didn't get any sauce, just vegetables. What'd you say?
I said, you got a napkin somewhere.
I do.
Oh. I've seen them.
Because we gotta wait for an hour for the truck tires to get on. Camera's facing you. You can see your mouth and nose. I had one of them before. They were good.
Yeah.
Grease dripping out. No, I'm just thinking the same thing. Good?
Yep.
I didn't know this was gonna work. I was gonna say taters, please.
Where?
Zombies.
Now what are you gonna do?
I'm eating this.
We don't want no room potatoes.
Mmm.
This little subway is attached to the Irving service station. Fails and it doesn't run. It's chilly outside. Yep. It's sprinkling rain, but it's cold.
Cold rain.
Facing me now.
Hello.
Thank you.
4:30.
4:30?
Mm-hmm.
Looking in 20 minutes.
Mm.
Good thing about being there, we don't have to jack one wheel up at a time.
Yeah. And they got all the proper tools.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Last more time to close. If we don't lock the truck up inside.
Do they have a phone number?
I don't know.
Call it.
She must have the name down on the counter. I said, I got every point here for tires at 4 o'clock. Must be Richard.
This is an all vegetable sub with no sauces or oils.
So when will you know if we get in or for that curve? Should you get home and look at it?
This is the sign on the receipt.
Well, she said they don't get her in the hospital. Oh. But that curve will get you anyway, I don't know.
Oh, it just gives you 2 or 3 times the amount that you normally would get.
Huh?
If you've got 10 air miles, it would give you 10 or 20 or 30. You don't get any, you wouldn't get any.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Down there in your zipper.
Hey. Didn't feel like the A at all.
Did he ask you if you wanted any cookies or chips or anything?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. was all alone.
Are you getting a meal, please, Steve?
No, just a hot.
A hot pepper? A Dr. Pepper?
Yeah.
A couple
laps. You need to work it.
One more
lap. All right, we're good.
Any other thing you want?
No, that's it.
It wasn't as messy as I thought it was going to be.
Do you have a soldering kit still? Because I asked Hugo and if you can solder sterling silver, and it says yes. Come on, that way.
I got a soldering kit.
Mm-hmm. That's why I just said, do you still have them?
Oh, they said, can you still get them?
No, do you still have them?
If I remember where it is. I don't know if I got that over to the house or
in the
room.
Yeah,
it's home. It's time to use the cupboard. I know where it is.
What cupboard?
You can see it. You can see it
on
home.
You didn't pay already for the tires, did you?
No. Well, I keep reaching this. I don't even have a set was. 12 something. Oh, yeah.
Somebody else wants to come here. Yeah. It's almost look around, depending on the sound. We're gonna lurk around.
This is across the street from the garage where we got the tires bought and put on. We lurked around the Irving and we bought a quart of oil and we bought a 9-volt battery for the smoke detector at the house. Someone liked the picture of the mall building, so I thought I would just take another picture. It was raining.